Sherman stopped by J.S. Shakir. He's off from base up, so now the 5-minute penalty to Colby Armstrong in effect here as the Flyers on a long power play.
Well, it'll be interesting watching Shakir and his process of trying to give the Toronto Maple Leafs that stability they're going to need to get over these types of humps. And what is the plan for young Gustafson? Having Shakir there gives him the opportunity to lead him into the lead. Don't put too much pressure on him. It'll be fun to watch to see how much ice time he gets.
Teaming into the shot, stopped by Shakir. And Jeff Carter intercepted.